Hello there, fellow airsofters. Today we are back with the
MB06. It's a well.
Yeah, gun review. So first of all, this. Move back a bit. Right. First of all, guys, this gun is really heavy. Well, it's really, really heavy, but it is heavy. This gun's made of a high polymer with a metal stock. But, you know, not stock. Sight. I mean. Sorry about that. It's pretty good sight.
It's adjustable.
Yeah, it's adjustable way, but I think it comes with the sight type,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Okay, so the mag release, it's pretty simple. So you got these two bits here, you're gonna pull that, comes out, yeah? Put it back in, simple, right? And this gun, the bolt is metal.
The barrel's metal.
Yeah, the barrel's metal. The
adjustable stock.
Yeah, the adjustable stock.
Four positions.
And the inner, the hop-up's metal. And it's just a great gun overall.
And
so
it can shoot 260 feet, holds 40 BBs. So I think,
yeah, it's a pretty good gun, but it is really heavy to.
And you can buy it from any website.
Yeah, and the bolt's a bit hard to pull back, so you know.
Only one downside. So yeah. It's not the quick action snipers like a ZM51.
I'll just go get your Simon. Hey, mate, guys. Hey guys. So if you have not watched the review yet on this gun, check it out. It is, in my opinion, better than the blue gun, because you know it's just better. Even though the build quality is not as good, because that one's a high polymer, this is just a light polymer. But overall, guys, you choose
you decide
which gun, and we'll see you guys
in the next
video.
We'll probably be doing some pistol reviews.